talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my breast in the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, 'neath the halo of a street lamp I turned my collar to the cold and dead. I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. And go
of some.